Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we're gonna check out how you can install this hacker theme onto your Windows PC. With that being said, if you end up liking this video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel, and let's begin the show. So to start up with, first let us clean up this old desktop look. So in case you like this look, the links will be provided up in the description below. The minimal aesthetic look for the Windows, you can simply check that out. So let me just quickly unload the skin right now. So once it's done, you have a clean look. So once it's done, you can install up the Ultra UX theme patcher and the rain meter. And once you have done that, you're gonna install the Rainmeter skin. So once you install up the Rainmeter skin, you'll have this new sort of widgets right up here on your desktop. It's looking pretty cool, right? So next up, you're gonna go ahead and set up a cool wallpaper. So let's go ahead and set up the wallpaper. So I've chosen up this wallpaper, which is sort of darkish and gives up this anonymous look right up here on the desktop. So let's clean up all the icons right up here on the desktop and move them into another destination. So once it's done, let's go ahead and install up a theme so that it changes up the overall Explorer look. So right up here, you have a set of files. You need to simply extract them and simply copy up them to a destination folder. So simply copy up these files that we have extracted to the Windows C. Then go to the Windows, then go to the resources right in there, and then go to the themes. So right up in the themes, simply paste the files I'll be like providing up in the description box below. So yeah, once done, you can then go to the start menu and search for themes and related settings. So in the themes and related settings, simply scroll down and find the theme called Matte. So there are like three sort of versions, so you can choose up any of them. So I'm just gonna go with the matte round. So once you click on apply, it will be taking a couple of minutes, and once done, you have this darkish new look. So it's completely dark, but as you can see, the icons are not yet changed. So let us have the icons installed as well. Now let's go back to the matte zip file that you have downloaded. And right up there, go to the icon session, and before you like install up these icons, make sure you install the icon pack. So yeah, simply extract the matte.ee and rename it to matte.exe. And right up there, go to the setup and install up the setup. And yeah, and go ahead with the installation. The installation would take a couple of minutes, so choose up all the options and install the complete thing. So this setup will basically change up the whole look of the icons. It is completely gonna redefine the look of the icons. So once done, simply close it and open up the Explorer, that is the file Explorer. And right now you can see there are new sort of icons that are reserved in the Explorer, which is pretty cool. Next up, we are gonna change up the look of the cursor. So I have like a couple of files for that. Simply extract any of those. So there are like different sort of versions you can choose from. So I'm like choosing up one sort of file. So once you have done that, simply extract it and go to the start menu and type in for pointer display settings. Go to the pointer right in there and choose up any scheme, and right up there click on browse and select up each and every icon for the cursor. For you have like different sort of cursors, you can simply customize each of it and you'll have like different sort of look. So everything is quite customizable, so you don't have like all sort of icons right up here, so you can like replace them with different sort of icons of your choice and making the look more of customizable. So once you're done with setting up all these icons, you'll have a look something like this. Simply click on apply and yeah, you'll have great tweaked look. Just look at the cursor, it's like looking pretty good. If you like hover on anything, you'll have a new set of color. You can customize each and every widget right on the desktop by choosing up the location of each and every app and the thing that has to be done. So once it's done, you're good to go with the theme. That's it guys. How good does it look? Let me know in the comment section. Well, this is Hemant Raj signing out for now and I'll catch you guys next time. Till then, peace out.